Good morning, guys. This is John with Greenfish Nation, and today I'm going to show you a way where you can make your cinchos or stick baits last a little longer so you can get a little more for your money. You're going to need these tools right here to get it done. All right, guys, here I have a stick bait. This happens to be by Big Bite Bait Company. I'm going to show you guys how to make that last a little longer. You're going to need some heat shrink. I just buy like a whole kit because it has lots of different sizes. I use it on lots of different baits for different things. Works great for keeping spinner bait skirts on as well. You're going to need you a lighter. And you're going to need you a pair of scissors or a pair of pliers to cut it with. I like using the scissors. So I have selected the proper size of the tubing. This is actually, this size is, it is going to be a 3/8 diameter. And the cinco, you're going to find that it doesn't go in there real easy, so what you have to do is very carefully kind of stretch it out. And you guys can see, if you stretch it out, you can work it right down there where you want it. If you pull on it too hard, you'll break your bait. Take your lighter. It's real windy out here, guys. I'm trying to make this work for you guys, but anyway, so you take your lighter like that and you heat shrink it on there. And I'm one of those guys that likes to hook my bait through the Wacky rig. And there you have it. There's your Wacky rig. You guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation for more tips in the future. Until then, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. Don't forget to check out Greenfish Nation kayak tournaments, series, state trails, and monthly challenges over on our Facebook group. And if you like these tips, don't forget to reach down there and hit that subscribe button. Give us that old thumbs up, and we'll holler at you next time. Tight lines.